Your line has been busy for over 2 hours, Mr. Wheeler. Do you realize it? But where the hell is he?
Karen, where's our son?
Will! That's presumptuous of you.
Yeah, totally. You'll come? We're meeting at the Maple Street cul-de-sac at 7. What about Nancy?
Karen, where's Nancy?
Alex, our children don't live here anymore. You didn't know that?
Seriously?
Am I done here?
Son of a bitch, you know, you really no help at all. You know, whatever. I'm still top on Centipede and Big Dirt.
You sure about that?
Sure about what?
Like a whole bowl of nougat, straight up.
Okay, hang on. Oh, no.
Holy shit, you should have seen the look on your faces. And you? Who screams like that? You sound like a little girl.
Hey, guys! Why is no one else wearing costumes?
Oh my God.
When do people make these decisions?
Everyone dressed up last year.
It's a conspiracy, I'm telling you.
Be cool.
We're gonna call the nerds!
So we good?
Hey, dickhead. How come no one to help me out with this random girl?
Hey, give me some of that candy, would you?
No way.
Trick or treat!
Oh, well, aren't you cute, little exterminators?
They haven't heard from Mike.
No.
Or Will?
No.
Hopper?
No! No one is around. Why do you think I'm Steve Harrington?
All right.
It's really necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. You can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a dog.
You're explaining this thing to the virus already.
Wait. Okay, say who you're gonna call.
No!
We have no choice. We gotta do this. This now or never.
Right.
How do I know if it's not a lizard?
Yeah, how do you know if it's not just a lizard?
Because his face opened up and he ate my cat.
We could ask her after class.
Yup.
Okay.